right into this world. All alone, you gotta take your soul. You're on your own. The crow flies straight, a perfect line. On the devil's bed until you die. Gotta look this world in the eye.
Well, and so it begins again for 2016. These guns have just had a bit of a warm-up, as you've seen. A last drive snow's puddle was nothing to do with snow, it was snow and feathers up there, but they obviously enjoyed what they were shooting, which is par for the day, I guess. And this drive can produce some very good birds and some really nice early partridges. Let's see if they can cope with these. It's very still conditions today, which is not ideal, but I'm sure the lads in there will make the best of it and present some good birds to these guns. That one was shot just as he came off roost, I think. There's some nice partridges up there. This one looks like he might be touched. Don't know. What's gone on? A lot of this footage at the moment is guesswork because the sun's blinding me, but you know, hopefully we'll get some of it. I can hear the wings, I'm guessing, but I can't see much. Filming this from a pickers up point of view. Sounds like Basil's having a good time in there, but I can only tell you this is being filmed more by instinct than sight. The bird's just squeezed out the end there. I'm guessing a little spaniel got in amongst them there for that final squeezed out flush, but they all flew low across the stubble. Luckily for them, I guess. There's another one coming now. Little hen there. The picking up begins. Dogs are out sweeping the stubble. Coming back to Mr. Till's way with one of the fallen. There are a few birds cocking up in the wood, probably saying thank God that's over. That's it, guys, all aboard the crazy train. And on to the next drive, after 11Zs, I suspect. Not much you can say about that, is there? Oh, nice pheasant there. And, oh, he nearly made it. But not quite. Somebody's a bit short of pillows for his pillowcase. Well, the A-team is starting to show on the horizon, so I don't know if I see a lot more. There's some coming.
What, he's going to shoot that one? Jesus.
Oh,
yeah, maybe he shot his bloody missus behind him.
I don't think Jesus is going to help that pheasant, is it? Well, these are going to come forward a bit, aren't they? Look at that, look.
Oh!
Will he give it to him? Or won't he give it to him? He might with a bit of gentle persuasion. And the pickers up return. There's Dave, the hedge master, making his way up into position. Should see some partridges soon and a few pheasants, I expect. There's a few shots, so has somebody seen something already? Bit more shooting, a few partridges gone through. Partridges going out across the guns there, the one's down. One just gone by me on the right hand side over the hedge that didn't go down. Another one down.
Come next!
He's watching his neighbour.
Not a feather. The line.
Oh.
Better. Come on then.
He never even flinched, didn't he?
Not a chance.
What's he doing? Fucking old cop,
look at him. That's not a bad bird at all. It's hit. And he's up there somewhere, hopefully.
That's two he should have had, stone dead.
There you go. He comes.
Lots of leads. That's about it.
That's about it for this one. This leg of it. On to the next bit.
I see you don't even hit nails in anymore, it's nail guns. We've done loads of races around Edmonton years ago.
You won't find it.
No, brought it back, is it?
Yeah, eight the way.
Not easy out there picking up in that race. Martin's dog's just picked up that partridge. Just a joke.
Oh, you're on, so.
Mike's doing a bit of...
YouTube could well be worth watching.
I think it could, couldn't it?
Mike thinks he's a sniper. It's all right, Mike. Dean's not shooting up here.
I nearly said mind the bloody mind.
Return with the spoils.